After the teenage years, we expect our hormones to get a grip and stop bothering us with unwanted acne and mood swings. Unfortunately, hormonal imbalances can appear at any age, especially in women. The food you consume is one of the main culprits that can mess up your hormones, causing inflammation that shows up on your skin. Here are the top 5 food offenders that destroy your hormones and skin. Dairy. Cystic acne on your skin, jawline, and even the neck area may be a sign that you are getting too much dairy. Most cows these days are fed hormones to keep them lactating year-round. When we drink the milk or eat milk products such as ice cream, cheese, and yogurt, we also ingest those hormones. Dairy has been linked to acne, excess estrogen, and inflammation in both women and men. You do not have to give up dairy, just make sure to limit your consumption and always choose hormone-free, full-fat dairy products. Sugar. Sugar has been shown to weaken our immune system, causing it to be less effective at fighting bacteria. This bacteria then has time to proliferate, causing acne and inflammation. Sugar is also one of the reasons we get constipation, leading to skin congestion. Gluten. Studies have shown that 40% of adults have suffered from some form of gluten intolerance. A wheat sensitivity can lead to inflammation in the body, inflammation that shows up on the skin. You can take a test to see if you have gluten allergies or just reduce consumption to see if symptoms improve. Some of the main culprits are pasta, bread, pastries, pizza, and beer. Caffeine. Caffeine stimulates the pituitary gland, leading to increased cortisol levels. Increased cortisol levels can accelerate the aging process, making your skin thinner. Thinner skin means more fine lines, wrinkles, and a duller appearance. Coffee also dehydrates you, damaging elasticity and collagen. If you can't go without coffee, make sure to limit your consumption to 1 to 2 cups a day. Hydrogenated fats. If you cook your oil at very high temperatures, the fat oxidizes. The thicker the oil, the harder it is to detox from the body. Consumption of hydrogenated fats has been linked to heart disease and poor circulation. It can also slow the collagen and elastin production, making your skin appear older. If you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more health videos, hit subscribe.